Vampire bats are the only bats in the world that feed on blood. It's a master of echolocation and uses bouncing ultrasonic sound waves to locate its victim. It can fly, but it prefers to sneak up on its prey from the ground. Strong hind legs and wrists support its weight, while elongated thumbs steer and push it off the ground. It can tell where the warm blood runs close to the skin, thanks to heat sensors near its nose. Dinner is served. But this vampire doesn't simply gulp down his victim's blood. There are special forces at work. With the sharpest teeth in the animal kingdom, the vampire bat gently shears away the hairs of its victim and makes a small incision in the skin. The tongue slips along the funnel-shaped bottom lip, lapping up the blood. Fine microscopic grooves line the soft tissues in the mouth. The blood flows up these narrow tubes and pours into the throat of the bat. Thanks to a local anesthetic in the bat's spit, the victim doesn't feel a thing. And a blood thinner keeps the life liquid flowing. The horse has no idea the bat is there. And the vampire feeds up to 30 minutes undisturbed. Without its blood fix every night, the bat will starve to death. But through super hearing, the vampire will recognize this horse's breathing, and tomorrow night he will return for more.